There's where we go. I'm talking about. Hold that joker up. Thing's going for a ride. Well, ain't a bad one. Oh, almost doubled up, huh? Oh, that's not a bad fish at all. 15 incher. Yeah.
I can tell he's decent when he starts swimming to you.
Yeah, he was taking off, huh? The next cast. They're hungry.
That's what it's like missing the shad. Like literally our whole bait fish population is bluegill and greenback. Those inboard shiners, that's it.
Oh, that's right, we got full moon tomorrow, huh? Yeah. They should be biting damn good then. It's beautiful back there. I got one too. You bastard. Look, I didn't even have the worm. The worm, or the hook didn't even come out of the worm. maybe. Well, we're almost doubled up. It was almost sweet. Fluke fishing and stuff. It ain't bad, but it's. And then this one will be a. It'll be a damn good square bill rod, but. Yeah, he's a skinny one, huh? Oh my. Look at the head on him there. See what we can get with.
Every single time, if you set the hook early, they take your tail. Every time.
How skinny he is, man. It's like 6 ounces.
Yeah, I know. 15 inches is only 6 ounces.
I think this is big game from like years ago.
Are you serious?
Oh, it's a pickerel.
Lucky you.
No.
That's a good day.
Lucky you. That's good luck. You didn't know that?
Usually tear your finger up right here. That's what. That's all they're good for. Look at that. Nasty little slimy creature. That's an old skeet reese rod right there, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Oh boy, bring that fish in. You want me to lip him or you just gonna swing him? That's a good one, man.
Sweet. It's 3 pounder right there.
Yeah.
Solid fish.
Go ahead, do a dance.
One more. Show us all. There's another big easy fish. Another fish.
Begging, but
they're biting, that's all that matters.
You can probably hear him smack it on here too. Yeah, you weren't even looking. Not my day for swim baits, I promise you that. Right in the nose. Oh, let me see. In, through, back out. No lily pad fish.